You're watching the Blox Fox, and this is a tutorial on making your Roblox inventory private on mobile. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you are on the home screen of Roblox, tap the three dots button on the bottom right. Scroll down and tap Settings. In Settings, select Privacy. At the bottom of the Privacy settings, there is an option called Who Can See My Inventory. Tap that and change it to No One. Once you do that, your inventory will become private and even your friends won't be able to see it. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to the Blox Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.